My name is Specialist Chang. I'm with the 1st of 158 Infantry Battalion Bravo Company. I'm on 11 Bravo. 11 Bravo is an infantryman. We're doing the live fire qualifications. These are the new tables, so they're changing the qualifications up significantly. It's definitely a lot less stationary. You're standing for the first iteration. You have a lot more maneuverability around barriers. It's a lot of autonomy. You have to change up positions on your own, reload magazines on your own. So yeah, it's definitely a little bit more of a challenge. But training is very important, especially for all soldiers. But for 11 Bravos, we have to close distance and destroy the enemy. So we have to be